everybody, welcome to my channel. Today I'm showing you guys the ad preview for January 28th to February 3rd. It is going to be a new month for the Walgreens booklet, so I'm hoping to get that for you guys to show you guys a preview of that. But otherwise, I think it's going to be a kind of a slow week on couponing at Walgreens, which is okay. So I'm here to show you guys the deals that we can be getting. They got some Tide for $4.99. We'll be getting $2 off coupons, and then if you spend $10 or more, you guys get 2,000 points. But that makes them buy three of them to get those 2,000 points. So I really wouldn't say that's a great deal. Scott's paper towels and toilet paper are $3.99. We're getting 50¢ off coupons. Again, not the greatest deal, but if you guys really need that, it's a pretty decent deal. I know we are getting coupons for DiGiorno, but they're going to be 2 for $9. I can't remember what the coupon is, but if you guys like DiGiorno pizza, right here we got chips for $1.99. That's actually a pretty good deal for a big bag of chips. They want you to get ready for the Super Bowl, so go along and get some chips. Then we got some cleaning products. They got the nice paper plates and the nice aluminum foil for 99 cents with that coupon. Again, you can just have the cashier just scan it. So there's that. And then they got cleaning products where if you spend $10 or more, you'll get 2,000 points. So if you guys wanted to, you could buy, you know, two things a gain, and then you guys could buy like one thing of the puffs or the tissues, and you could get, you know, some stuff for a decent price. So it all depends. I don't really do those deals because I don't get those coupons anymore, so I don't really look into it. But they do have the puffs, which I think is a good deal for 99 cents, and then you guys use that 25-cent off coupon that we always get, so it makes it 74 cents. Not much going on along with the food. I mean, there's tea, there's Folgers, there's not much going on with that. I do know there's a dollar off a 2 coupon for the Quaker oats, so if you guys wanted to do that, you could get those for, you know, $2.50 a piece. So it's up to you guys if you guys want that. Not much else going on. This is a good deal, 3 for $3, usually a dollar a piece. Those have been kind of expensive lately, so if you guys like pop or soda for a dollar, go for it. Then they got Crunch Bars and Butterfingers, Nestle Candy, 2 for $1. So if you guys need filler items, that's definitely a perfect thing to use for filler items for register rewards. I know we just got some coupons for Schneider's, I think Skinny Pop, but I know there was a dollar off a 2 on coupons.com, so if you guys want pretzels. We got extra gum, 2 for $4. We do have that $1.50 off a 2 coupon from the Red Plum from, I think, 1-7. You guys will end up getting 2 packs for $3 or $1.50 a pack. But each pack ends up being 50 cents. So if you guys really enjoy gum, that's a great deal. And now we're into Valentine's Day stuff. Not much going on with that. They do have like a free $5 Walgreens gift card when you purchase two $25 gift cards for a couple other places. Or you guys can get a $5 gift card. In the small print, it says if you buy 15 or a Domino's gift card for Uber. So that could be a decent deal. More Valentine's Day stuff. I'm not seeing a lot of great things to get for Valentine's Day, but I usually aim for stuff after the holiday's over. Garnier Fructis is 2 for $7. We are getting $4 off of 2 coupons. You guys will end up getting them for $1.50 a piece, which we've gotten them cheaper in the past, but there's that. Revlon, it's if you guys buy 2, you get buy one, get one 50% off, and then you guys get 3,000 points. I don't know if the mascara would be included for that. CoverGirl, we're getting $3 off of 2 coupons, so those are buy one, get one 50% off. And then we just got some Rimmel coupons that just popped up on coupons.com. I don't know if they're still available. Not much else going on with like shampoo and conditioner. Here you got Whole Blends, 2 for $7, and then we're getting $2 off coupons. So you guys can get those, I think, for like $1.50 a piece or something like, or $2. I'm not sure on that. Not much else, just, it's kind of slow. Here they got the Crest deal for $3.99. There's going to be dollar off coupons. If you guys buy 3, you'll end up getting a $5 register reward. So basically, you guys would pay $8.97. You get a $5 register reward, making everything $3.97 or $1.32, which the mouthwash, okay, the toothbrush is okay, but I would never pay $1.32 for toothpaste. So there's that. You got Dove products. So if you guys spend $15 or more, you guys will end up getting a 3,000 points, which is equivalent to $3. Diapers, 2 for $18. Not much really going on with the diaper deal. Just not a lot of stuff. It's going to be like a slow week, but I'm hoping, you know, something surprises us and pops up. DimeTap and Robitussin, they're going to be on sale for $5.99. We will be receiving $3 off coupons. You guys can get that for $2.99. So that's a okay deal. And then it looks like we'll be getting a lot of coupons for the Umicin, Act, Aspirin, Allegra, all that fun stuff. Zantac, Pepcid AC, Lactaid, or whatever. These are, if you spend $30 or more, you get 10,000 points. So there's that. Yeah, just it's going to be a slow week. Pictures, deals, and stuff. More pictures. And then now we're on the last page of the Walgreens ad, and there's like nothing. You know, they got NyQuil, Mucinex. They do have Quaker cereal for $1.99. I don't know if there's any coupons out for that. And then M&M's 2 for $4 after the Walgreens booklet. So yeah, it's going to be a slow week, but you know, you never know. Stuff could pop out at us and we never know what it is. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Hit that red subscribe button so I know you guys enjoy this. And I will see you guys all another time. See you guys later. Bye-bye.